In this chart, we focus on the difference between the present perfect and the simple past. I have already mentioned this difference in the previous recording or the previous video tutorial. But in this one, we stop at it with a bit of detail. The difference between present perfect and simple past. When we use present perfect exactly and when we use the simple past exactly. For example, here we have the first situation. I have met Linda, but I haven't met her husband. Have you met him? So in these examples, all of them, for all these actions here, there is no specific time mentioned for the verbs. So that's why we just use the present perfect. I have met, I haven't met, have you met? So the exact time of the action is not mentioned, is not known, okay? So we use present perfect simple. But if we have the exact time mentioned, like yesterday, for instance, as in this example, I met Alan yesterday at a party. Her husband was there too, but I didn't meet him. Did you meet him at the party? So all of this, we are talking about yesterday, exact specific time. So for all the verbs, we use them in the simple past. Met, was, did you meet, didn't meet. Okay, so when the exact time of the action, when the action happened, is known, we know it, so we use the simple past. This is the difference between using the present perfect and the simple past. Present perfect, the exact time is not known, and the simple past, the exact time is mentioned, is known. Another situation, as you have in C, Sam has been a math teacher for 10 years. He loves teaching. Okay. Now, present perfect, we use it for an action that started in the past, 10 years ago, and continues until now. So this is the present perfect. Sam has been a math teacher for 10 years. He started 10 years ago and continued teaching until now. He is still a teacher. So we use present perfect. But for the other situation here, John was a teacher for 10 years, from 2000 to 2010. Now he is an engineer. So here we have action. We have something that's in the past. From now we are in 2019. This is 2019. But here we are talking about the time from 2000 to 2010. This is all of it past. So we use simple past. Okay? It doesn't continue until the present as we have in this example here. It continues up to now. Here, it doesn't continue up to now. So we just to use the simple past, okay? Was a teacher for 10 years, okay? Now, this period of time, we use, okay, past simple because it doesn't continue until now. This is, these are the some of the differences, main differences between using present perfect and simple past.